7 years old, at least. It all lines up. Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Trinity. Whoa. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. blasting their way in. Let's hope this works. The religious symbol.
Thank you.
No! No! What did I miss?
Hey, down here! Set the charges!
Artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!